Hi there, this is Mark from Vancouver Volkswagen. One of the questions I get asked the most right now is, what happens in winter with electric cars? It is true that you do lose a little bit of range in the winter. However, there's a couple of things you can do to help offset that a lot. The biggest one is preconditioning the car. Let me show you how to do it. So if you go into CarNet, open up the CarNet app, select the car if you have more than one like me, and you get to here. This is the ID.4 information. It shows you the kilometers of range, how much charge, and the temperature you want. You set it to whatever temperature you want, and just hit on. Once the screen does that, it's sending the changes to your Volkswagen, and you can move on. All right, let's go take a look at the car. All right, so now that we're outside of the car, you probably won't hear it through the camera, but you can actually hear a little bit of noise that the heater is running. Come around here. As you get in the vehicle, it's nice and toasty. All right, so the best part about all of this is while you've been warming up the car using some energy, it's not from the battery. The battery's been charging the whole time, and you're gonna leave the house fully charged, ready to go. Thanks for watching this information about the ID.4. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments, and I'll get back to you with an answer.